I'm disappointed. I'm ready. You're ready. Let's go. When you get disappointed, which we get disappointed daily, there are people out there, they will disappoint you. There are people out there, they will encourage you. They will inspire you. And because as leaders, we work with people, you always expect to be disappointed. But what is more important is, how are you going to deal with disappointment? Yes, because you're gonna face them daily. Three ways people handle disappointments. Number one, they just ignore it. They just hold it inside. They don't acknowledge it. They don't communicate it. They don't talk about it. Number two, there are people who start creating hostile environment. They start blaming everything else. They never take responsibility for what they have done. And the third group, they have the responsibility. They have the open communication and they have the transparency. Even though they disappointed you, they come and have that open, honest communication and they want to improve things. I personally want to deal with group number three. How about you? You want to deal with people who just hold to disappointments, frustrations, and they never acknowledge, they never communicate? Or you want to work with people who just create hostile environment, they give you all the excuses and they blame everyone? Or you want to deal with people who have the open, honest communication in real time, and they take action to improve things? Write on the post down there in the comments your opinion about how do you deal with disappointments. I hang around with group number three, and I help the other two groups, one and two, to learn how to have open communication. And communication is key in our leadership. God bless, stay laser focused, and stay safe.